So this is Vaisala portable dewpoint measurement kit. So Vaisala dewpoint measurement kit can be used on site to measure dewpoint in air, non-corrosive gases, SF6 or any other media. So to start with dewpoint measurement, what we have to do is we just plug in the probe in the indicator, MI70 indicator. Just plug in the probe. I think the indicator needs to be charged, so we'll use some other indicator, the charged indicator. Plug in the probe, start. So in case you want to change the settings, if you have a pressurized process or something else, you can just change the settings now. If you have a pressurized process, you can put the process pressure here, because the dew point is a process pressure dependent function. So you put the process pressure and see the compensated readings. So right now we are seeing it atmospheric pressure. So this is the probe. The dew point is 12.72 degrees C. You can see RH. In case you want to see the temperature or other parameters, at a time you can see three parameters. So you go to display, quantities and units. And you select the parameters that you want to see. At a time you can see three parameters. So you can also see PPM, water activity, mixing ratio, specific humidity. All the parameters can be seen. So this is how we measure. So in a process, how we measure the dew point, we have the sampling cell which comes with the kit. Just plug in the sampling cell in the probe. Through this you give the gas. This is the inlet. The pipe of the the pipe of the process of which the dew point is to be measured is plugged in this sample cell, and this is the outlet. So the flow should be like this. So the gas is exited from here, and you get the real time dew point. Thank you.